ground control. Let's go.
Simmons.
Not now.
Simmons.
Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
I don't know, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew. Leave in five.
Okie dokie. Ground control. Case completes. Oh, I think it's gonna be an airplane mission or tank mission.
Eagle 2 breaking formation.
5 fixed out. The tank line should keep the Iraqis busy enough for you to slip in behind. Gusev won't see you coming.
You sure?
That's him. Top line rapper Army of Mercs.
Gusev's developing the Pantheon's bioweapon. He'll know what they're planning. Wonder how he sleeps at night.
You got some advice for him?
Gusev still better be in one piece when we find him.
This is a war zone, Adler. That's who I'm coming with. Make sure you don't mess it up.
Guess that makes us a fire team, right, Gates?
Cut the chatter and get moving. I'll be your eyes, so stay on calm.
Okay, let's do this.
Hold up, Case. Adler's on the hunt, but we still got rules out. I trust your father.
Let's go. Sniper mission.
Coalition airstrikes are wrapping up. That's our cue.
Entrance is on the other side of the parking lot. Let's move.
Airstrike cleared the way.
Yes.
Contact.
Steps
on the overpass.
I see him.
Got motor fire.
Clear it out. Move.
Nice shot. Just one mortar team left.
Yes, see him.
Okay, target the mortar.
I'm trying. Shit. I'll miss. Sharpshooter here. Heck, lag. Nope.
We're almost clear.
Joseph's plane is on the other side of this terminal.
We still have a lot of ground to cover.
Right, let's hurry.
Up, y'all.
They're clearing up the fence. We can sneak past.
Yes.
Sneak?
Oh, bruh. Pick the right weapons for the job. You mean?
Clear. Let's open that gate.
Got a hell of a body count going. Smoke.
That does not miss. Simmons, get the fuck out of me! Oh my god. Idiot. I got this, boys. Dead.
We clear.
Keep going.
Goose's plane is on the right. Hasn't hit the runway yet.
Go.
Clear. Move up. Hold this attack.
moving.
Ooh. Don't mind if I had you.
Got some injured here. Check your corners.
They look unarmed. Stay cool.
Artuko,
bruh.
What? Saw him reach for a gun.
He was unarmed. We got rules, Adler.
Can we just get back to the mission?
Unbelievable.
Man just freaking shot.
Move in.
Okay. This is a shotgun. He's dead.
No sign of Kusev yet. Must be in the cockpit.
Case, you're up.
Ow. Alright, reach clear.
Clear. It's not Kusev's plane. We took the bait. Marshal, we need eyes on Kusev ASAP.
Searching
the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them outside Terminal 3.
They're taking him to a military cargo plane.
Terminal 3. That's clear across the airport, Doc. So we shortcutted across the tarmac. What the hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
Oh, shit.
How about now? Tarmac and we lose Goosem. We're sending Ducks if we stay.
I hate it when he's right.
Goosem's cargo plane is on the other side of the tarmac.
Always make sure you're stocked with ammo. Oh, no.
That's right.
Goose's cargo plane is on the other side of the tarmac.
You're gonna get pounded out there.
No way we'll make it.
I'll think of something.
Tank, dude. Give me props for that shot.
We gotta go. Come on.
Your heart man's fine, Kazoo.
It's high time we had a chat.
Please, the Pantheon forced me to help them. They threatened my family.
You buying that, Sims?
No. Kids probably came with the what?
It's a good thing we brought a lie detector. Case.
Oh, make shit. Him talk. Okay. Punch ribs, punch nose. Punch rock, nose.
I don't know. Why would they tell me?
You're lying.
No, I swear it. They don't share anything unless they need to.
Case.
Can't do better than that, buddy. Ribs?
Jane Harrell brought me a biological agent, the cradle, from the medical lab. The Pantheon wanted me to make it infectious, more violent. The victims tear each other apart, like animals.
Who else is working with Harrow? Daniel Livingston?
Never heard of him.
Lies again.
I don't know! I don't! Please, you must believe me!
Pull the plug, Case.
No! No! Stop! I don't know the target, but I can tell you where the weapon is!
Keep talking.
For Guta.
For Guta.
Russian prison camp. It became a bioweapon lab years ago, before it was shut down. But it still has what they need to scale up production of the Cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of them now.
What?
Bye-bye.
He told us what he knows.
Getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Gustav's in my custody now.
Marshall, you catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother Lode's in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there.
The Cradle leaves that camp. The Pantheon can release it anytime, anywhere. Millions can be at risk. It's up to us.
Yeah. Not that.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya, where the sun don't hit ya, and you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run, there is nobody in this world that can protect ya, you can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time!